States, they wouldn't have a black American president right now if it wasn't for hip-hop.